So hello, hi friends, this is Sarthak once again on Chowd on My Lane, and after a 250 kilometers drive from Pune down south on the coastal region, we finally reached Kolhapur. और जैसे मैंने आपको बोला था कि अब हम पुणे के बाहर निकल के और डिफरेंट कोस्टल क्यूजींस और डिफरेंट जगह की क्यूजींस ट्राई करके आपको वहाँ के आउटस्टैंडिंग रेस्टोरेंट्स और खाना टेस्ट कराएंगे, तो पुणे से 250 किलोमीटर चल के ऑन द कोस्टल रीजन आई एम एट कोल्हापुर ऑन द वे टू गोवा एंड वी हैव टेकन अ नाइट हॉल्ट एट दिस वंडरफुल सिट्रस होटल. So I'm standing at Citrus Hotel in Kolhapur. This is just about 5 kilometers inside the highway. Citrus Hotel में एक बहुत ही unique restaurant है, which is a Punjabi and Chinese speciality restaurant. So guys, let's go and enjoy some lovely food at the Punchin restaurant. Come on, let's go. And I was lucky to have the general manager of Citrus Hotel with me. So I'll just call Mr. Ketan Kokate, who's the general manager, and he can tell us more about the speciality of this restaurant, where we are, and for all our viewers, so that they can easily and quickly come here and enjoy the food. So I'll quickly ask Ketan to join me. Namaste. Hi, Ketan.
Chandra, welcome to Citrus Hotel Kolhapur.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Ketan.
It's a pleasure to have you here.
So tell us about this restaurant, which our viewers want to know.
This restaurant of ours is called a Punchin. As the name suggests, the theme of the restaurant is authentic Punjabi and the desi Chinese food we serve there.
Okay, so come on, let's go, Ketan. सत्याकाल जी, सत्याकाल,
सत्याकाल,
आज सब चंद्रा संतोष जी, तुसी चंद्रा?
या चंद्रा सर.
वेरी गुड.
मिस्टर चंद्रा, as I intimated, the welcome desk is our Jugni, the very famous Jugni.
Oh wow.
Punchin bag with the
punchin. Oh lovely.
And one more thing, I just wanted to clarify you, the number plate if you see of Jugni, which says
Punjab
01 CH 0170.
Okay.
You're a foodie blogger. You are
from Chandigarh.
Every place.
Chandigarh has city code.
Yeah, correct. You're the first one to recognize it.
This is the Chandigarh has city code. Yeah, yeah, superb. I own 3 Royal Enfields, so.
Nice.
Wow, my nostalgia comes back. Fantastic. So, guys, well, something very unique, and as you said, I was the first person to recognize since I was a Royal Enfield fan. PB is Punjab, Punjab 01. And 0172 is the Punjab, is the Chandigarh STD code. Yeah, so guys, let's go and have and taste some lovely food. So hi friends, I'm inside this lovely restaurant and I came across a family, Mr. Rana, who just enjoyed Padmavati, as he told me, and they are very loyal customers of this restaurant, and I just asked him to just tell us about this restaurant, why he's been coming here. What I learned from him is that he's been here for the last 1.5 decades, so I'll just introduce you to one of the most loyal restaurants of this most loyal customers of this restaurant and his family who's here for dinner tonight. So, hello Mr. Rana.
Yes.
Welcome to Chowd on My Lane. So, how often and why do you come to this restaurant in Kolhapur?
मेरे को ये बहुत चंगा लगता है, मेरे को बहुत पसंद है रेस्टोरेंट.
वाह,
आई लाइक इट.
और कब से आ रहे हैं आप यहाँ पे?
सिंस लास्ट 15 इयर्स.
तो 15 साल से आप यहाँ रेगुलरली आ रहे हैं?
रेगुलर कस्टमर ऑफ दिस रेस्टोरेंट.
तो यहाँ पे आपको ऐसा क्या खास लगता है कि आप यहाँ बार बार आते
हैं? सर्विस नंबर एक. नंबर दो, आई लाइक ऑनर.
अच्छा,
क्लोज टू हार्ट, माय हार्ट.
अच्छा, ओके, वेरी गुड.
मैं बहुत पसंद करता हूँ
पंचम पनीर.
आज की तारीख में पंचम पनीर बहुत अच्छा लगता है इनका. और ये पहले अभी जब से साइट्रस हुआ तब से लोग खत्म हो गए. वो रेशमी पराठा बहुत अच्छा बनाते थे.
रेशमी पराठा,
ओके. और ड्रिंक
एंड द फूड इज ऑब्वियसली वेरी गुड, फैंटास्टिक. सो गाइस, आई विल नॉट डिस्टर्ब यू मोर एंड स्टे यू. और आपको खाने में मैं देर नहीं करवाऊंगा कि खाना ठंडा हो जाए. थैंक यू सो मच, इट वॉज लवली मीटिंग ऑल ऑफ यू. So friends, I am inside this lovely restaurant, and as you just saw, they have a beautiful decor. This is very, very authentic Punjabi. If you go to interior Punjab or you go to villages in Punjab, वहाँ पे इन थालों में या पंजाबी फैमिलीज ऑथेंटिक में ये थालों में खाना सर्व करते हैं जो कि यहाँ पे सर्व किया है. एंड वन ऑफ द मोस्ट यूनिक थिंग्स दैट आई फाउंड अबाउट दिस प्लेस इज दिस, एंड आई एम श्योर मोस्ट ऑफ अस वुड रिकग्नाइज एंड एसोसिएट आवर हॉस्टल डेज विद दिस बॉटल ऑफ ओल्ड मॉन्क, एंड वी लव दिस. और मेरे ख्याल से हर हॉस्टलर का ये कभी ना कभी दोस्त रहा है. And the best thing about this is actually not serving water or a bottle. This is actually a menu for the drinks. If you look closely, it's actually a menu for beverages, which is awesome.
This is your menu, sir.
Oh, wow. Fantastic. So guys, this is actually the menu, and this is the restaurant, and we are in for a lot of more surprises. So we are in for a new surprise. Let's see what this is.
Welcome shot.
Okay, so this is a welcome shot that they have. Oh wow. Yeah, and this is the chakna, a term which is very popularly known as a snack that you have normally when you are having alcohol, and the accompaniment with alcohol ya daru ke sath jo hai usko normally ye maharashtra mein chakna kehte hain, and with the welcome drink. So let me try this. It's actually a very mild mango drink. Let me try this chakna. This I think is sprouts. These are sprouted lentils and onion, tomato, pickled with red chili, lemon. Inside this papad or the papadum. Quite a different and a unique kind of a starter. If you see this, the soft naan and the Sikh kebab inside this, rolled and cooked together, which looks very good. Let me the Sikh kebab is really, really very fresh. Very soft. And it just cooked to perfection. And they are actually chicken Sikh kebabs. And they're not plain Sikh kebabs, there are coriander, chili inside the Sikh kebabs, and that gives a very, very good flavor to the Sikh kebab. And rolled with this naan. Oh, it's really tasting good. Very good. So friends, after that lovely starters and the tikka and the roti ki boti, the boti ki roti, I have the main course. There was a huge selection, but I ordered very specific things because I'm absolutely full, and we are just trying the Punjabi today because we'll be trying the Chinese part of it again for the dinner tomorrow. So today we are just exploring the Punjabi main course so that we don't mix up the flavors. And what I've ordered is a chicken dish, which is a chicken rara, and I'll show you a chicken. This dish is made of, this is chicken keema, tandoori chicken pieces. So it has pieces which are tandoori chicken. This is actually, this is Patiala vegetables different vegetables cooked and then rolled in papad or these papadums and cooked in the brown gravy. Something very, very unique. So I thought, let me order this. And because being a Punjabi restaurant and winters, I had to order one thing which is my favorite and one of the favorites. Yeah, which is the Missi ki roti and the sarso ka saag. Okay, so yeah, please give me just one. Yeah, yeah. So I have ordered sarso ka saag. You can see here, which is an all-time favorite, an all-time favorite Punjabi dish, and I could not resist but order this. And the butter at the top is just so delicious. And this traditionally is served with three accompaniments, without which it is not complete, and which are here: the white butter or the loni, what you call it in Maharashtra, but the white butter, the jaggery or the gud, and the onion with lemon. So these accompaniments have to be there with the Missi ki roti and the sarso ka saag, which is the bread platter in which they serve five types of breads. So they have the paratha, they have the naan, they have the Missi ki roti, they have lacha paratha, and they have a garlic naan as well. So this is the roti platter, which I'm sure I'll not be able to finish, but we'll finish it afterwards with all the people who are helping me on this. So let me start with Missi ki roti, and it cannot start without this, the white handmade butter. Let me try this. Wajiwa. It's actually as if I'm sitting somewhere in a dhaba, Chandigarh, or a Patiala or a Ludhiana. This guy is so amazing. Oh my God. It's been ages. I've really had such amazing makki ki roti and sarso ka saag. Oh wow. And that white butter. Oh. So friends, after this sarso ka saag and Missi ki roti, and guys, let me tell you, I've had this at so many places all around the country, but I think very strangely, and it's very paradoxical that I need to say, ki Kolhapur mein, I think I've eaten one of the best sarso ka saag and Missi ki roti, which has just been so wonderful. And I'm so delighted by this restaurant. Now let me try the other chicken dish which I wanted to taste. And this is the chicken. Good, the gravy has been made of the chicken keema. So there is that mildness along with that masala that has gone in, and that egg which has also gone into that dish again gives that soothing flavor. And the chicken which has actually been tandoor, aur wo tandoor se nikal ke is gravy mein gaya hai. Look at this. So along with that keema and the egg, it is lovely. Wow, very good. And friends, जो सबसे जरूरी चीज पंजाबी खाने में, normally people put a lot of chili and a lot of spices. And as I said, in Kolhapur, I was assuming anyway that level to go up one more notch. But the main course, after tasting the main course, I've really been amazed that the spices that have gone in has just been to perfection. They're not overly spicy or chili that you feel it very spicy when you eat it. एंड इट्स नॉट अननेसेसरली चिली और अननेसेसरी चिली हैज नॉट बीन पुट इन. इट्स जस्ट द राइट अमाउंट ऑफ चिली एंड स्पाइसेस दैट हैव गॉन इनटू ऑल द डिशेस व्हिच इज गिविंग सच अ वंडरफुल फ्लेवर एंड यू कैन एक्चुअली टेस्ट दोज इंडियन मसालाज गोइंग इनटू द चिकन एंड इनटू वेरियस प्रिपरेशंस. Oh, let me try this vegetarian dish. So this is the veg patiala or different vegetables which have been rolled into papadum and cooked in this mild brown gravy. This is also a very, very unique dish. I've only had, if you remember, we tried the Rajasthani thali, where we had a sabzi, which was papad ki sabzi, but it was very, very spicy. I remember it was very spicy. But this, as I said, there's those mixed vegetable rolled into those papadums and cooked in that brown mild gravy. It's lovely. I've really been amazed and just been overwhelmed with the taste and the flavors that I'm having. It's been an absolute delight. And I've just been informed there is one very unique fusion dish that has been ordered for us. So let me finish this and show you what is that very, very special dish. I'm sure a lot of people would be amazed and would love to have that dish because that's one of my favorites as well. So I'm also keen and waiting for that fusion dish to come in. And by the time, let me quickly go ahead and finish this.
Mr. Chandra, I hope you enjoyed the
Chetan, it was an absolute delight. I told my viewers as well. I've just had a blast and I really don't know what surprise you have for me.
But now there is one more surprise, which is our specialty.
Okay.
And we call it as a fusion cuisine.
Okay.
You can guess it up. It is basically a combination of butter chicken, but we have made it in a fried rice style. I would like to taste you that as well and let me know how you feel.
Wow.
And there is one more surprise which will be coming shortly.
Oh my god, okay.
Please, sir.
So guys, butter chicken, fried rice. I love the butter chicken. I love the fried rice as well. But a butter chicken fried rice as a fusion Chinese dish is something even I am looking forward. That's it. Thank you. And it smells lovely. It smells so good. Now, let me go ahead and try this. But I've never had something like this. This is actually very fine fried rice cooked with that mild butter chicken gravy. So actually, after having it, I can taste the butter chicken. I can taste the fried rice. Oh my god, it's really good. Yeah,
let me have one more. I hope my chef has passed in your
priorities. Oh, it has. I'm sure it has. It has.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. So this is another must-haves along with all of the dishes that we just had. Oh, this is wonderful. So friends, I've had an absolute delight of a meal today, right from that soup till the fusion butter chicken fried rice. And what Ketan just tells me is that there is that last surprise which is still left. I'm absolutely full and bursting. Okay, then.
Mr. Chandra, you finished so early. I thought you would be finishing my fried rice and waiting for the surprise.
Oh, I've just been too full with
the. Okay, now the surprise is here.
Oh wow!
Let me see. You need to finish this.
Oh my god!
Tradition of our restaurant. You ordered it and you need to finish it.
Oh my god!
Glass of lassi.
Oh my god, guys! This is that Patiala lassi. Just look at this glass and the lassi. And he wants me to finish this. You guys will not believe I actually finished that full glass of lassi. And I can just barely now go to my room and go off to sleep. It's just been an amazing, amazing feast for me on the Punjabi cuisine today. And I really would now move on, go to my room, and would like to thank Ketan. So Ketan, thank you
pleasure,
so much.
And my team is really grateful that you have been a part of a Panchen team and a family one.
No, thank you so much. And it's just been, guys, it's just been an awesome, awesome feast today. So, I hope you liked it. I hope you liked the food and you liked the video. If you are in Kolhapur, guys, please rush to this place, the Citrus Hotel. And this is a place not to be missed. If you are traveling from Pune to Goa or you're traveling from Mumbai, and anytime you are in Kolhapur, please make sure that you are coming here, staying with them, even if not staying, coming here for a meal, and definitely try their Punjabi and the Chinese cuisine. This has just been a mega, mega culinary delight for me tonight. So guys, I hope you liked the video. If you liked the video, please give me a thumbs up. If you have subscribed to my channel, please refer it to your friends and family. If you have not done it till now, please subscribe. Because I am on a roll and we are off to a lot of new coastal places and to some lovely places to bring some amazing food to you. All your feedbacks and suggestions have just been so heartening and so lovely. Just keep pouring them in. And till that time, I see you again from a new destination and with a new delicacy. It is good night from Sarthak, from Chowda in my lane. Have fun, enjoy yourself, enjoy life, have great food, and ciao.